Good morning, students. Today we are going to do counting from 101 to 500. We are doing this page from your Pearl book, page number 85, semester 1. Children, the first thing which you have to do here, you have to write the date and day on the left side of your page. And here you have to write classwork on the right side of your book. So let's start counting from 101. The number next to 101 will be 102. That means when we add 1 to 1's place, then 101 will become 102. Then similarly for the next number, when we add 1 to 2, then it will become 103. Then 104, then 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110. Now, what comes after 10? It's 11. So, 1 at 100 place will remain the same throughout. The digit which changes will be, after 10 it will be 11. And after 11 it will be 12. So, from 111 it will be 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120. So what comes after 120? It will be 121. The line of 121 will end up to 130. And the line next after 130, it will be 131. And the line of 131 will end up at 140. Then what comes after 140? 141. 141 will end up at 150. What comes after 50? That is 51. So what will come after 150? That is 151. So the 151 line will end up at 160. And the same will go on for all the other lines. The last line is 191. The last 199 line will end up at 200. The thing which you have to keep in mind is, what comes after 199? That is 200. Because when we add 1 to 199, it will become 200. So children, you will be reading this whole writing from 101 to 200, and you will be writing it here. And the same will follow from 201 to 300. The same pattern you will be following. So complete page number 85 of your Pearl book. And the same will continue for page number 86. That is, you have ended up here at counting 300. So on page number 86, you will be starting from 301 till 400. And again from 401 to 500. Is it clear, students? So you all will be completing page number 85 as well as 86 of your Pearl book. That's all for today. Keep practicing the counting. Stay home, stay safe.